LeBron. And now up top, it's Porzingis, and he hits his first three-point attempt of the game. He was a late lottery pick. Here's a second shot opportunity. Porzingis again from downtown.